So tonight, guys, we're going to cook one of my favorite seafood pasta. Mix seafood, garlic, onion, cherry tomato, and of course the spaghetti. Ba 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 and ba ba ba. Medium heat, and let's add the cooking oil. Now let's start with the garlic. Stir it in medium heat so it doesn't burn our garlic. Now let's add the onions. Now let's add the cherry tomato. Or if you don't have cherry tomato, you can use normal tomato. Now we can add our mixed seafood. So let's simmer it for 5 minutes. So now, guys, let's add the seasoning, okay? I love to put parsley. Oregano. Da-da-da. Yeah. Of course, chili powder. Ground black pepper. Yeah. Yum yum. Salt. A little bit of salt. A little bit more. And now let's add a white wine. Now let's simmer it for 3 minutes. Okay. So let's add a bit of tomato puree. Oops. Just a little bit. Let's stir it. Stir. Now, guys, we can add our spaghetti. Thank you. how quick, very quick. Let's add. Wow. Yum, yum.